All right, good night to each and every one of you, and welcome to, of course, beautiful Barbados as we start. Second thing is we're at the George Street Auditorium, and the third thing is we're at King Scorpion's Ball. It's a black and red affair. Of course, as you can appreciate, I do not have on black and red because I do not want to look the same as everyone else. I must stand out, so. But look at who I'm with, and look how beautiful and stunning she is tonight. Don't worry, I'll give you another view. There's no lights around, but check this out, look. Whoa. Talk about heavenly. Jeez, on. You look beautiful tonight, though. Lovely. We were just out, guys, some photos with Lady J and everybody else. We're going to make our move in now. We're going to work on the inside section. We've done a walk through a couple of little weaker spots tonight, so we'll see how that goes. But we did start, as we told you, we were going to start at 10 o'clock. We were talking about New York time. So it's actually 10 o'clock now in New York, although it's 11 o'clock here in Barbados. It's 10 o'clock New York time. We're going to walk you in, let you have a look and see what is happening here. Beautiful archway, lovely, lovely session. All right, a little quiet out here, a lot of people need dance floor, but it will pick up later. But hold on a minute, before I go any further though, hold on a minute. Jeez, woo, lost. See, I just want to look at myself for a little bit longer. Beautiful, I must say, absolutely stunning. As you can see, I'm sort of like complimenting how she looks. Isn't she gorgeous? Lovely, lovely, lovely. Hold on, let me get that picture of you there. Hold on a minute. Stand right there. Don't move. Stand on the camera. Yeah, that's perfect, perfect. All right, so she gets the camera time too. Beautiful. All right, so we're going to do a walkthrough. We're going to start our jam off here. Bar location. So this is the place we get tons of drinks and stuff. There is a cocktail bar on the other side, but this side will serve everything for you. We've already had a plus. Greetings, you all good? King Scorpion's Ball kicking then. Yeah, brother, right? Nice one. All right, so here we go. Check the attire of these people tonight, though. Some people here are what you gotta call impressively attired, for sure. Starting with me, of course, and then, of course, my co-star. By the way, as you all can see, she's out of house arrest, but she is on parole, so you see how that goes. But these are some of the ladies here, all dressed and dapper, thoughtful in their fineries. Lovely, man. Almost everyone from Q is here as well. How are y'all going? Y'all good? Can I dance for some? Going down for some. Right. I gotta watch for you, man. I gotta watch for you. Yeah, hot, don't mind. You always say get some action, though. Right, so you can see hot. Look, these ladies look dapper. Oh, then. Woo! Top was lovely. This is what you're gonna call real ball style. Don't mind how I dress. This is Beach Boy formal attire. So, give me. I got a shirt today, though. Yeah. This is my cool star, yeah. Yeah. She out of house arrest. But we watching her and monitoring her. Good to see you all. Right, see you later. Okay. Jeez, man. Hold on, though. Hold on. Let me give this. Let me get this in. Say, Terry.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year, Barbados. The champion and the entire world.
Lovely, man.
Peace on earth and goodwill towards men.
Yeah.
Happy 2024. God bless Barbados.
Beautiful, man. Love God bless Barbados.
This is Mr. Barbados.
I love you. You take off, you're red, and you're looking dapper, and you're going your Barbados colors,
yeah,
man. I so love that.
Yeah.
Barbados to the bone of the heart, man.
All,
check this out. Check this out, though. Let me not tell you all. Let you all see it. Jeez, on red. Well. This is what you get at these kind of balls. Yeah, man. Awesome, brother.
Happy 57th anniversary.
Beautiful, man.
2 years of being a republic.
All right, brother.
God bless Barbados.
God bless Barbados is right.
God bless you, too.
Man, well, thank you very much, and God bless you.
God bless you, brother.
Right,
thank you,
man. Thank you very much. All right, so we're going to move on a little bit further. If y'all want something to eat, check it out. Here you go.
How are you?
I'm coming over to you now. I just show you some food. I let everybody know like I get something to eat here as well as drink as well. All the kind of pork chops. How are you going? You good? They're looking lovely, no? Music, sweet, all the sound effects, great. I know he's a dancer, so I know you all be on the floor very soon. So yeah, hopefully catch you up there, okay? See you in a little bit. All right, here we go again. Everybody's dapper down the... Yeah, brother. Shoot! Look at people all up. Sharp, man. Oh my goodness. Love it, man. Love it. I saw you dance for a few minutes ago. I hope you're coming back on there. Yeah, yeah. I look at Florida watch here, man. All right, see you a little bit.
Look at this there, though.
Can't remember the camera for too long.
Hello, how are you?
You having a good time?
I just came, as a matter of fact.
You're now starting a party?
Yes.
All right then. I see you haven't broken a sweat yet.
I can go in there and I can start the
scene. Well, we will get you on film then for sure.
Yes.
All right, see you in a little bit, okay? Are you all good? You all good?
Yes,
we came here on the King Corps King Scorpions invitation. We come here and show the world his ball. So that's what we're doing. You all good?
Yes.
You got on the floor soon? We're coming back on soon?
Yes.
Beautiful. Excellent.
You always told me you are for that game.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah, I can watch him, I'm sure. Y'all be going to wait in a partner? Oh, no, man. You step in, man. You're like rehearsing, brother. You're looking sharp, though.
How are you? Hello. How are you going?
Have you been dancing? Not yet. You going to dance soon, though? Well, just come. So you're climatizing yourself.
I was here
at 7:30.
I just got to give Scorpion support and tell him get up good.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. Well, thank you for coming.
Look at these people that brought up though. Jeez, man.
So as you all know, this is not a dance area, but this is a weak point. We are not getting best of signal here, but hopefully it's clear enough. Tonight, the lighting is beyond our control. We have both of our lights on the gimbal, so we can bring you the best we can, but it's a little bit dark inside. But let's check this out and go. Let's go. Alright, so here we go. Jeez. Yeah, brother. Yeah, you good?
Oh, boy.
Men cap off, though. The only ladies dress up, men go on some threads then. Yeah, brother. Alright,
here we go.
Take her out and treat her like she's not yours. Sleeping on the field with a small, small
ass.
If you want to love her, well, she can be sure. Take her out and treat her like she's not yours.
We're going to be showing you all the dancing, don't worry. All the music tonight is reset right through, so plenty of time to watch dancing, but let me just pass by and try and catch some of the shadows.
There we go, let's do this.
Oh, where do you see ladies, yeah? Scorpions ball, the way they're gonna call the real kind of ball style. Guys are here, ladies are here, all dappered off, as you'll see. Lighting a little bit on the soft side, but we're gonna see what we can do for you. Wanna show you the whole place? Yeah, brother. Yeah. So, we have some Bobby and family out here, as you all would know. We love them. So, we're going over and see them. They're not ready to dance yet, but they're sitting in dark areas where you can't see them well, but it's alright. Coming out here soon. Okay, wonderful, wonderful. Yeah. So, we are at George Street Auditorium. It is the LP headquarters area. So, this is what we're gonna be bringing to you. It's a beautiful night, absolutely lovely weather, a little bit warmer inside, but you can see everything is dulled down. All the dancers are here, all the festivities. You're dappered off then. Y'all good? Y'all ready? Going for soon, I hope. I want to catch you. Yeah. All the dancers out tonight in form. All the hair, she's on. One of the big steppers here. What, my brother?
I'm just you're good? Nicholas,
oh, man. Right. Looking forward to seeing you on the floor, man. For real.
Oh, there ain't nobody that really moving, but
I know you want to spend a little more.
Next month, Mary, I'll be here.
Oh, lost. Well, that'd be sweet. I'd like to watch through all that.
Yeah, you guys.
But you do some practice tonight, though. Let me catch you on film.
I'll try.
All right, brother. All right. No, you don't need to try. All right. And we did tell you before they had a cocktail bar, and he'll say if you want the big up drinks and stuff, you may not be able to step up here because your dress has a beautiful split in it. But we don't want that to get any worse. Jeez, on for this thing, though. Well, imagine, oh, I'm in. Yeah. I got to get my timer too long. Alright, so lovely night. Let's move on again. Here we go. Alright, so we did mention about the cocktail section. Over here, as you can see, lots of tables for eating and drinking and dining. You all good? Alright. Big up drinks. There we come here. Want the big drinks? For loss. How you doing? Yeah, brother. Alright, so we're familiarizing you all with what it here is like. And then we're gonna show you some dancing, but we're just gonna walk around first as usual, climatize and get ready for it.
There's a rock and wind for silver king. As we walk in the sun by the moon, the water whistle our toes as we said our goodbyes. All of this is a sound of home. I have to leave my family alone, but I'll always remember it all in the sunshine.
Top DJs are here, excellent dance floor, boss dancers. We can have some fun tonight for sure. So get ready, we got some style and flair to bring for you. Bring the fun, make it the set, and we have the guests. So, okay? Alright, let's do this.
Love and love, yeah.
Energy. Yeah, love it, love it, love it. Masters, top, New Jersey land. Chat interview though, chat interview. Right, you know what we're saying out here, we gone. Alright, I'm gonna be singing, so I'll get ready for that. So, not yet, don't get too excited. So. Alright, so, as we said earlier on, lighting, a little bit tough. But hopefully, you'll get an understanding of how to do the dancing. We're gonna move in at a better angle in the center, so I'll be doing it for you. So, here we go. Oh lord, look at Dennis, though. Dennis! Let's go. Time to dissect and digest.
two people gonna dress up, yo. King Scorpion, thank you for the invite, my brother. It is our pleasure, our honor to do this. Our sister's bad here, yeah.
Striking game.
that's a Saturday night for real. Y'all know who this is? I know the one buddy's out there knowing who this is for sure. Man, you're not gonna get you. You got a big tune now, you got a big tune now, man. Big show, big show, show. So last. I give my jaws to warm up. go out with a partner. You don't want to wait on a partner. You get your music and you enjoy yourself. Yeah, brother, get a two, man. Steppers, man. All these steppers out. We can go here and do a little bit of action outside. You might not get a speaker. You need to come outside. You know how to wait on a partner. You feel the moves. You do it. Enjoy life. That's what it's all about. Because it's still shots going on here, though. I have a motion. You know you come here, man, and then you get a nice fancy still shot. Okay, let me. I'll turn you on the way first. Right, so you're all alive all over the world right now with everyone on YouTube watching. So we're gonna give you what we call an EMC photo shot. We can count down for four, big smile, and we get a still frame. 4, 3, 2, 1, smile, yeah! Oh, gotcha. Lovely.
Thank you.
You're welcome, thank you. So you can see I'm just relaxing, having a big night. A little bit warm in the inside still, even the cooling fans, but in here is like a furnace, as we all know. So it's beautiful tonight, though. Really much better. So back here we shall go pretty bad. Thank you for all of you on board right now watching with us. It is our privilege and our honor to be a part of this big ball. All these top men and DJs play for us all the time. When they have an event like this, we're happy to do what we're doing. All the men dressed up, yeah, and the women dapper. I know, get here, y'all, but I'll be dancing for real, though. Look how sexy!
No, we turn.
She out there behaving. She out there behaving. Y'all do not know this man. It's smooth. Smooth, a man in many descriptions and many disguises. Yeah. Thank you. I'm not a circuit anymore. I just came here for a refresher. I call this a Jeanette top up. Let's go. Let me follow some dancers. Here we go, here we go. Let me see. Who shall we go for? I wish I could see your comments say who to go for, but as I cannot, we shall go for all of them. What we like to do, what we call intercepting and digesting. Let me go. You can't hide the middle dance floor from us, but we coming looking for you. Let me go.
But DJ John on the wings is still there. Get ready for Colin Spencer coming soon.
I want to dance, I'm gonna start partying. Whoa. I go on again, she's a dancer, her dog. Serious. Let me go again, please. Come on. Sure, whether they're shutting on, you heard him say they're shutting up for 2 seconds, just doing an adjustment, maybe a change over DJ or something. But you came back over a minute. Jeez, oh man. Then no better.
Oh, She's my wife, she's my
Beautiful. You're all looking great. Lovely.
Yes, we're here tonight at the King's Ball, and we've got a fashion show coming up in just a little while. Who's playing next? DJ Don, over to you.
Oh yes, yeah, yeah. I like this step. We're gonna watch something completely different now. Watch this stepper, this is the real one.
Thank you.
Oh, lost. I love to see my God, was in this air then. Yeah. Woo. Yo.
Thank you.
ballroom dance, the best it is actually is the King's ballroom dance. So I hope you all have had a good time watching what we are bringing for you. A great God of hand, as you see. So the best dance in the island for sure, being on the floor. Out here.
How are you, boy? You good?
You want to say it's 5 miles?
I am not
out working
tonight.
Oh, it's sweet, isn't it? Good, good, good. Glad to have a good time. It's a beautiful ball. Yeah, so this is an invitation of getting Scorpion to come and do this. So that's why we're here. All right, you have a good night, huh? All right, take care. Okay, bye. All right, so we're going to be wrapping up now. And you know, thank you again for joining us. Thank you for having a good night with us. It's been brilliant. Again, we're at George Street Auditorium. And this is the King's Ball. Have a good night, everyone.